This is coming from the Dotr Facebook page. As proof of his determination to push through with the project of the century, the Metro Manila Subway Project, Department of Transportation Secretary Arthur Tuagada unveiled to the media and the public the major parts of tunnel boring machines in Pasay City. Together with representatives of the Japanese contractor, Shimizu Corporation, and the Japan International Cooperation Agency, a presentation was made showcasing the assembly timeline and how the tunnel boring machines will help accelerate the construction of Metro Manila Subway Project. We at the JICA are very much honored to be able to support the DOTR's effort to achieve the comfortable life for Filipinos under the Build 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 program of the Duterte administration. This project is really progressing very fast. And this is one of the quickest projects progressing, said JICA Senior Representative Kiyoko Ibuchi. The tunnel boring machines are integral in building the subway, as these are used to dig underground and lay the tunnels. They can excavate through a variety of ground conditions, from hard rock to sand. The major parts of a tunnel boring machines which were unveiled include the shield jack, cutter reduction gear motor, main bearings, and articulation jack. The DOTR plans to utilize 6 tunnel boring machines in the construction of the partial operability phase, or the first 3 stations of the Metro Manila Subway Project.